And welcome back, guys. So we're going to go ahead and continue playing some Dying Light 2, Staying Human, bizarre storyline. And we're still on the Nightrunner's quest. It took a lot longer for me to go for that hospital than expected. And what I feared would happen at the bottom when it turned daytime. Now you understand why I was worried. Anyways, looks like we're still doing this quest. And I'll probably do like smaller quests around it as I go. I don't want to just end the storyline when we get close to the end, like just kill it off. I don't want to do that. I kind of want to do some of the side stuff and see what I can find that might be new. I think we're going to go to... I think we're going to go over here and knock this out real quick. And then continue with the main questing. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. It helps the channel, it helps it grow, which is always good. Anyways, let's get into it. Okay, so I want to go here. So let's put a marker on here. So that means I need to go across this bridge. So I should basically go here first. Alright.
I can't believe I was so close to death. Thanks.
Just because you got holes in your shoes doesn't mean you're poor. If you got no money, that's when you know you hit rock bottom.
With money you were saving for crystals?
Aren't you tempted?
I have no choice.
Hey, goods. What you want, pal? Good choice. Always need this.
Hmm.
Happy to try. Thanks, buddy. You'll need that. Bring more of those. You got, I need. You rock, pal. That'll help. Could always use these. Sure. Finally. Just what I need. Definitely. Yeah, I'll take that. Been looking for those. Why not? Pleasure.
Right with you. I was hoping to save up enough this year to buy one or two.
Been looking for those. Yeah. You ain't kidding around. Let's do this again.
Do you remember the fountain as an investment?
In our square, there was one with a boy riding a swan.
As much as I believe they'll give me the ability to...
Just your guy, Dan?
No, that's not me.
What a bastard.
Just a nagging
suspicion. And he seems so nice.
How can I help you? Of course. Very necessary.
See you later. You are shit!
Thank you. I'll be back next week.
Come on. By the way, I dream of a vacation by the sea, you know?
Me too.
Or in the mountains. I used to go to the mountains every year with my parents. We had this big dog, Mike, a Labrador.
What the fuck?
Alrighty, this looks like a good place to stop. I figured I might as well get this wind turbine while I'm right here, and there's a area that we have to fight another boss enemy right there. I figured, I'll grab it real quick right here. I'm literally almost to my objective. Why not? Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. The subscribe button helps grow the channel. And I'll see you guys again soon in the next video.